Life is an adventure, baby. What are you waiting for? Broadcasting from an undisclosed location in cyberspace, we discuss how you can achieve the life you've always wanted and a life of adventure. In other words, a life that others only dream about. And now, here is your host, Bud Brown.
Hey, everybody. This is Bud Brown. This is my wife, Gloria.
Hello.
We've been together for a long, long time. 47 years. I can't believe it. But anyway, I wanted to, I'll call this Tagalog Tuesday. I want to show you and explain to you five words and phrases that have helped me in my marriage. If I'm paying it, if I'm watching TV or reading a newspaper or on the computer and my wife is talking to me and I want her to think that I'm paying attention,
excuse me, then
I say, ah, ganon ba, ganon ba. And then usually when somebody's ganon ba, you say something like ganon ba. Okay, we'll try that. You're talking. Ah, ganon ba?
Ganon.
Okay, that's number five. Oh, ganon ba, I guess I should explain. It means, oh, is that so? Oh, is that so? So you don't even have to know what they're talking about, but they'll think you know what they're talking about. Ganon ba, is that so? Okay, very good. Next. It's similar, but it means like, really, talaga, talaga, really. Of course, your voice makes it like a question, talaga. So she's talking, and I'm reading my newspaper, and I'm not paying any attention. And I realize that she's asked me a question. So I said, oh, talaga. And what do you normally would say? Talaga.
Ganon ba?
Talaga. Ganon.
Talaga ganon. That's what it is.
So talaga, is that right or really? And usually that's a good word for emphasizing something. Talaga. Right, really. Okay, that's number four. Number three. I'm doing minding my own business, and then I realize that she has asked me something, and I say, sinabi mo, if you say so, whatever you say, sinabi mo. That's a good one?
Sinabi mo.
Sinabi mo. Sinabi mo. That means, if you say so, or you said it. Oh boy, we got a visitor.
Amen.
So, this is one of the very first ones I learned. Bahala ka, it's up to you. So you, should we do this or should we do that, honey?
We do that. Should we do that or we do that?
We interrupt our program to...
Here, I got it.
Or not.
I can read your Korea.
Over. Hello, Sabina.
Hi, hello. The deliver.
Hey, Ika, oi. Na.
Sit.
You're like 5 minutes more. Ima, minuto palang.
We now return to your regular programming.
So, the best thing, one of the best words that a husband can say to a wife is bahala ka, meaning it's up to you, whatever you want's fine, it's up to you. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yes.
Bahala ka.
Bahala ka.
Okay. And the number one best phrase to save your marriage is... mahal kita.
Mahal din kita.
That means I love you. So, number one phrase, if nothing else, mahal kita. Okay, that's it for now. Catch you later. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, tama na.
Hey, ang buta inyo. Kakapa. Hey, Mali. Dabi mo, mahal mo.
Ready? I'm just gonna, you're gonna help me say these phrases here. Okay? Mm-hmm. Three,
sit.
Two,
one.
You're saying one or am I saying one?